Hey, what up, Z Clan and everybody else? How you doing? Welcome to my Fallout 76 Atom Shop Today video. And let's stop wasting time and jump right into the Atom Shop as soon as I'm done with all these dudes, and we'll take a look what loot I got from that guy. Shoot! They're not shooting. The hell? Oh man, the stupid game sometimes is really annoying. There you go, finally! The game has loaded and booyah! Man, I'm loving this place where I've built my new camp, to be honest. Oh, there's one more legendary, nice. And I actually need some. Oh, no, no, you don't. You shall not get to my camp. So, we're gonna get two legendaries, huh? Whoa, ho, 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 what the hell is that? Get down with your pass, amigo, what you doing here? Did you see that flip? What up? Okay, let's take a look at what we found. So this guy's just the regular. Okay, and ooh, what do we get from this one? 3-star. Oh no, why is it that stupid? Oh man, well that sucks. That first prefix is bad. All right, let's stop wasting time and jump right into the Atom Shop, shall we? So, what do we have on the menu today? On the menu today, we got the Mothman frame. Okay. Let's take a look at it. Alright. Hey, Bethesda, question. Where's the 50% discount? I thought that they are giving away 50% discount for all of the Mothman skins, but I guess not for the frame. And for the frame, which, well, I don't use frames a lot. 300 atoms, I think that's a pretty gigantic price. So no, I mean they give this frame away for free, and other frames are sort of like around 50, I think, right? Or how much are they? I don't even remember. Oh, there we go, frames. Oh wait, we do have 300 deals here. Well, 100, there you go, man. For frames, come on, this is insane. So this is pretty much it. This is what we have, and I got some loot, and I need still to go get some scripts. Am I sure we're done here? Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're done here. So anyway, my camp is working out all right, and this place is pretty cool for rebuilding. I solved my little problem with the legendary loots. Now I have this place covered, and it's all thanks to you, Z Clan, who pushed me so many times on my streams and make me go come here. And I finally started coming here, and I understood that this place is loaded with legendaries, even more than in White Springs. Well, in White Springs you still get sort of more, but these ones are way better, and usually also a legendary pops here. Let's just check it out. And I don't have my other car turned on, so let's deal with these dudes really quickly. Oh, there's a rocket launcher here somewhere. Oi. No legendary, huh? Yeah, no. Ah, come on, I don't need a stupid missiles. By the way, I haven't looted a single freaking rocket launcher nor a fat man from the legendary vendor, and I was thinking, why? Does anybody know? I mean, has anybody ever got a Fatman or a missile launcher from the legendary vendor? Because I was thinking actually to switching my build to sort of missile launcher. I'm looking for a very good missile launcher. Anyway, it's just an idea. It was born because I was playing Fallout 4, started playing it. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the show, and if you did, you know the drill. Don't forget to leave that like. Leave your comment down below, because I always get back to you, and we will do one more Battle Royale video, as we agreed, but I haven't been doing lately. Just, you know, just kind of a little bit busy. So if you came here just for the Atom Shop, this is where I'm going to tell you thank you for watching, and you have a good morning, day, and night. And I hope you found this video useful, and if you're still interested for some Battle Royale, let's go and let's get started. Before we jump in, I hate this world. Stupid game. From a level 60 3-star ghoul, I get this beautiful gun. And I was thinking of how should I call my new wife. But then I noticed, ta-da, it's level 25. How lame is that? From a level 60 3-star ghoul. This is the first time I'm getting lower than level 50 from a 60 3-star legendary beast. This is insane. No words. Now let's jump into the battle royale. And I'm gonna scrap this beautiful thing. So, what perk cards do I have? I forgot, I haven't played battle royale for a couple of days. Whoops, wrong button. Okay, let's see if I can use something better than this. Actually, the surgeon is alright. Is there anything else I can use? Like this thing maybe? Reduces your target's damage output by 30% for 2 seconds. This is actually good. But what can I replace it with? Nothing. Anyway, let's see how we can get this done. Oh man, great, I have my microphone in game on. Whoops. Alright, this is where I'm starting off right now. I had to mute this guy because he was dropping the N-word. Freaking. The match hasn't even started and I'm already on angry, like extremely angry. I didn't even pay attention who's right next to me. I mean, I saw the enemies. This world can't be normal. All right, so here we are, and I have no idea how bad the situation is. I didn't pay attention if there was anybody right next to me. Okay, screw that. Actually, there we go. I got some good under armor. It's a dark one, so that's good. And yeah, I'm gonna actually learn how to play third person in battle royale. I love playing third person, and maybe I'm doing bad in battle royales because I'm playing first person. Something that I'm not used to play as. Got the hazard suit? Good. Stalker outfit. Look at the funny man. Oh, I love this game. Yeah, but for quick pickup, this mod is the best. Scope hunting rifle, nice. Alright, I'm actually at... Oh, nice, there's... someone was here. I think Flatwoods is that way, yeah? Yeah, Flatwoods is that way. Let's go Flatwoods. Oh, here we go. I see enemy. Where'd he go? Oh, there is. Oh, he didn't have a gun. He didn't still have a gun, lol. Quick action rifle. Wait, what? Oh, I like this one. Oh my god, I just freaking wasted all of my freaking ammo for this thing. Well, my aim sucks bad. Let's see if there's anything in that tree. I mean, on that boat. Radium rifle. Who in the world would put that gun here? Oh yeah, there's some action over there. What? And I'm out of ammo? What? These hotkeys are not freaking working. Okay, there you go. He's got his back friends. And I ain't got no ammo. Junk. Okay, good. There's a lot of gun chests through that place, man. Woo! Got no ammo for this thing. I'm screwed. Ah, oh, he's got that freaking thing, man. That was fun, at least I managed to take down two guys. Oh, I hate that stupid freaking lightning thing. I hate it so bad, man. Well, you guys know the drill. Don't forget to leave those like, comment down below, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching, and you have a good morning, day, and night, whatever you guys located at. By the way, if you subscribed, welcome to Z-Clan, and I'm Gamer Z-Saw, and now I'm signing out. Bye. Like... Okay. I thought I saw everything.
Woohoo!